Welcome to this initial reaction of the Calgary Flames and the Vancouver Canucks. Bro, I thought I heard a whistle. You love to hear the sound of the walls banging, don't you? There's Trevor Lewis, former Winnipeg. Lewis overpowering Oliver Ekman-Larsson as Oliver Ekman-Larsson makes contact with Trevor Lewis. Now to the 58. Now from Christopher Tanev. They bang more. All the way around. Into Johnny Gaudreau. No, that's not Johnny Gaudreau. He's Jersey 13. Now it'll get turned over. Ah, somebody tripped into the 360. That's Matthew Tkachuk. Now look for the long shot almost. Now all the way down on the ice, avoiding an icing call, goes Jonathan Tanev. Sadly, his brother, Brandon Tanev, is out for forever almost. Matthew Tkachuk makes contact, gets body slammed. Now from the 55 looking for someone to shoot, almost had it there, does not get it there. They fight for it and no one of them slips. This almost went in. Another wrist shot. Take a look at this. Hannifin from Backlund. Hamdick. That's probably going to be the thumbnail. Some of my initial reactions out of the last 200-something have been like players looking up at the sky, probably. Now it's in the Elias Pettersson. Now, is that Elias Pettersson? Almost no, but gets turned over by Johnny Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau looking for someone to stop there. No, it doesn't get stopped. Is it stopped, though? Tyler Toffoli believes he scored. There's Tyler Toffoli, former Montreal Canadian, as his former club beat Ottawa. As Brady Tkachuk played earlier, now it's his brother taking it on Hockey Night in Canada, as it's known as Tkachuk Night in Canada. Bo Horvat. There is the real Bo Horvat. Quinn Hughes, oh, I don't know why I call him Bo Horvat. In the Denver McNugget minutes ago. Now caught from the 58. As it feels MLB. I'm assuming that's allowed. Quinn Hughes. Quinn Hughes into, I believe that's JT Miller. Roaming around. Jonathan Tanev contact. Overpasses JT Miller. Johnny Gaudreau around the corner in the 13. JT Miller turns it all the way over. Miller. Quinn Hughes too weak to catch it as it gets overturned. Almost by Johnny Gaudreau though. Christopher Tanev. Tanev will hang on to the puck for at least one more second. That was kind of wild. Even though it's 10 at night and it's late, I'm trying to give me some energy and watch the rest of this game.